You have to see what I just found. This is insane.
It's gonna be a good day. Already got a falcon. It's eerie out right now, but it'll clear up and Justin and I will go out and find some fossils. Every day I'm shoveling. Love that name. Finding some fossils every day. Every day. Whew. Love being here. Hole one.
That right there is a really nice sloth tooth. Probably Paramelodon hellini. That'd be the canine. That's really good find, man. Good find.
All laying right next to each other. That's my first sloth tooth. I'm excited.
Just a really chunky horse tooth.
Monster horse.
Yeah, geez. Cool. That's cool.
Oh man, that's definitely something. It's gotta be like a fox or something.
It's got a big blade though.
It's hollow.
Yep.
You know what that might mean? Baby tooth.
Yeah, it could be. Oh my god, that's pretty. Oh yeah, that's pretty. That is so pretty. Woo-hoo. It's a good Glyptodon Scute.
It is.
It's thick too, that would have been a big sucker.
I know. I guess it's time to take a bath.
Oh, Justin! I didn't even see you then.
Nice. Peccary. Wild peccary. Native. Well, extinct now, but that's awesome. Only my second tooth ever from that species. That's not rhino, is it? I think that is. That might be a rhino tooth. Oh my god, that might be my first rhino tooth. Oh, that is. That's what that is. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is a rhino. That's a baby rhino tooth. That's insane. This has been a good day. This has been a real good day. Oh my god. You have to see what I just found. This is insane. Oh my god. That's awesome. What the heck?
Falls down.
Today was an incredible day. I'm out here with Justin. We just finished our hunt. Oh, what's that? That's a mammoth tooth. But what I'm more excited about is this little guy. That is my first and only rhino tooth from Florida. Short-legged rhino, Teleoceras proterum. And it's a baby too, it's so cute. But I've never found one. It's Miocene age, so it's 16 million years old, and that's way older than the rest of this stuff.
Wow.
But I also got my first section of horse jaw with teeth in it. I've got this crazy canine that I have no idea what it's from. It could not be a predator. It could be like a peccary or something, but we don't really know. Cool peccary tooth over here. Lots of awesome bone. Justin found this killer fossil deer jaw. We can't wait to get out again.
Yeah.
Get you a mammoth tooth. You want one of those?
Or mastodon.
Or mastodon? Sure. I prefer mastodon, so I hope he finds one of those instead. But it's getting late. We gotta go home. What do you gotta do tomorrow, Justin?
I have to sedate the tiger.
Yeah. So that means he's gonna take it out for drinks, wine and dine it. Nah, he's a big cat vet. He's an awesome guy. Great hunt. Can't wait to do some more hunts together. Find some more cool stuff. So, sure. If you haven't already, like, follow, subscribe, whatever, and stay tuned for more. Thanks, guys.